What? Drunken motion.
Jerk. All right.
Okay, so what is this game we're playing here?
This is Plague. This is the one where I made that quick little YouTube
video. The one I watched. I didn't watch the whole thing.
No, I know, and that's fine. Jerk. But this is where you try and kill the world. So
the goal of this is actually we're actually trying to wipe out the entire population of the Earth.
Exactly.
Well, that should be easy.
And I've done it every time you win the game, you unlock it. So I've unlocked up to fungus, and then I kind of stopped because if you go back and replay them, you'll unlock other stuff. But anyways, we're out in fungus right now. You want to go back and start one of these other ones, or just start a fungus?
How is there like a function for like you know run a sale on SUVs? Because that'll just raise the temperature of the Earth and just drown everybody.
That takes too long. This is faster.
Oh yeah. Yeah, it takes too long. Yeah, like what, 50 years?
Oh yeah. This does it in about, you know, 900 days or so.
Amazing.
But we'll do fungal spores. It tells what
I see. I see you're one of those like tree hugging capitalists, aren't you?
No. Not necessarily.
All right, so I want to go parasite. I want to go with something that actually will pop out of your stomach after it's like infested you.
Well, we can't because these are all locked. But we can't. You want to do the simian flu from the Planet of the Apes?
Oh, I see. Interesting. Well, why is that available but none of the other stuff?
Probably because it's sponsored by Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. I don't know.
Oh, so we got capitalism working its way right into our game. Love this already. I don't know. Okay, so we say a bacteria, virus, fungus, mealworm.
These ones we don't have access to. So
why don't we have access to them? I'm kind of curious.
Oh, because I mean, obviously the game would be kind of stupid if you just automatically got everything right off the bat. You've got to play the game to unlock them.
As you beat each level,
you unlock the next.
Correct me if I'm mistaken, but there are viewers that are tuning in asking these same questions. Like, I want to play this game, but I want to know how it works. And basically, the way this works is you have to play to get to next levels.
Yes.
Is this a game you had to pay for?
Yes.
How much you pay for it?
I think like, I want to say like 15 or 20 bucks.
Well, that's not bad.
No, it's not. It's kind of fun.
Figure you could spend 15 bucks at a bar and waste half an hour of your time. This gives you a whole hour.
Yep. You're a little loud. I'm going to turn your volume down.
Oh.
No, you're fine. I'm just noticing on the recorder that you're like a super loud and louder than you can't be louder than Captain. I'm sorry.
There's nobody louder than Captain. All right, so I say well, fungus is like a mushroom. That would be pretty easy because you could just grow mushrooms and people would eat them to feel good. So I say go with virus.
All right.
Is this one of those games that's gonna make you feel stupid because you picked the wrong thing?
No.
Because I don't know the difference between a virus and a bacteria.
No, I don't think so. For instance, like the bacteria one, I found to be really, after playing it so many times, I did play it a lot, and it got easier because I knew what to do, how to win. So
there's
the virus one.
Yeah. Bacteria. Nothing that kills viruses.
Exactly. Washing hands and taking names, right? Isn't that how that phrase goes?
Yeah, that's exactly how the phrase goes.
Okay.
Is that earwax? Earwax worm? Oh, Nurax worm. I'm sorry. I thought that was earwax worm. Because the earwax worm would be cool. Let's go with the...
Yeah. For like poorer countries who don't have access to Q-tips or anything. You know,
right?
Don't sue me, Q-Tip, for just mentioning your name. It's free publicity.
That's a good question. Are we allowed to mention brand names on this, or?
Yeah, because they can't censor live footage.
Well, I guess you're right, and we're not making any money off of this, so theoretically, we are not tapping into brand names to for a financial benefit. All right, we just click on something. Come on, click on virus.
Sweating your talk, man. Jeez. All right, these are different little. So now we can modify the genetic code by things I've already unlocked.
Can you, like, crossbreed, like, giraffes with beetles?
That's probably further along in the
oh, I see.
In the thing. I'm going to save you some trouble here.
I'd actually like to crossbreed with a giraffe. Just kind of like a weird, crazy thing I've always wanted to do. What are you doing? Like,
okay, so hang on. These are little boosts you can give your virus at the very beginning. So, like, this one here increases the chance of spreading by land. What do you think would be better, to increase the chance of spreading by land or by air?
Are you supposed to be a PhD in chemistry and biology and psychology to be able to play this game? Like, what the hell is a pterocyte?
It's just a fancy word. It really is. I don't think these actually... I don't even think these are real words, but...
Those are real.
Either that or they stayed at Holiday Inn Express last night.
Those are real words. I recognize those.
Oh.
Because I think I... Okay, I have no idea.
Well, all right, so Terra is a Latin word for Earth, so which gives you a better spreading by land, Earth, land. Arrow...
Whatever, Dr. Captain. Well, that's obvious. I guess that's why they call you Captain Obvious, because that's obvious.
Exactly. So what do you think would be better for us to spread our... virus by giving us a boost to spreading by air or
if happy hour and girls night out.
Okay, that sounds like land to me, so we'll go with land.
All right, sounds all right.
So we're a virus, so we would probably want to benefit in helping our plague in probably what rural environments, huh? Like We can give it a boost to help our plague spread in rural environments, humid climates, or arid climates.
Well, I see. You know, I wasn't even noticing that they give you the definitions over on the right hand side. You know, all of these things sound very, very racist. You know, like if you're a xenophile, you are. You know, very anti-culture. So I don't know what xerophile. Oh, I see. Okay, so I get there. All right, let's go with the people that are racist against people that live in rural areas.
Okay, rurophile it is.
Would you call that rural racism?
I would call it. Sorry, did I break up there? We're moving on.
I'd call it rurophileism. All right, so who's Jean?
Jean is the daughter of the guy who invented this, and that guy's name was Dr. Plague.
There's a guy. I know a woman. Her name is Jean. Is that who? I don't want to insert her anywhere.
Don't say her last name.
She's a sweet woman, but I don't want to insert her into anything.
God.
I'm sorry. That's so not nice because she's the nicest lady ever.
You okay?
I'm just thinking she's so nice.
Oh, goodness.
All right, come on. Pick something.
We're just going to do normal.
Okay, I'm sure that's what Gene
wants. what do you want to name it?
I already told you what I want the name to be.
Okay, refresh my memory. I don't remember.
Well, it was dirty. I want to spread the dirty Sanchez, man.
Oh, dirty. Okay.
No, not Sanchez.
Sorry. Read it in. Nice. Okay. Oh, what? Right. There we go. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Well, I'll see you later then.
Give me that.
Wait, what happened now?
This is just a saying you got a new plague. You must evolve it to spread it. Can you read this or not?
What are you, my doctor here? I mean, you sound like the last doctor I went to. He told me I had some problems.
What does that say, jackass? Say that
Let's
too?
Start with, why would it? Yeah, that's right. That's right. 7.1. Wow, this thing is actually right up to date. 7.1 billion.
Hmm. Where do you want to start this virus? Where do you want to go? Start it where?
Oh, we get to choose.
You get to choose what country. Yep.
Let's go with Antarctica.
Country, not a continent. Country.
Oh. Let's go with Wisconsin. Oh, wait. Hold on. Are you talking about country or?
Yes, country.
Country?
Country.
Let's go with Asia. Wait, no, that's a continent. God damn it. Hold on. Let's start in the U.S. Come on. Let's start. We're the most deserving to die, so let's just go ahead and throw it in there.
All right, it started.
The Dirty Sanchez. You don't know what a Dirty Sanchez is, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
But why don't you tell me what it is?
Well, hold on. Let me look it up on the Urban Dictionary. I can quote it. By the way, how do you know if anybody's, like, watching this thing?
I can see... like the number of people watching on my other screen. There's only two people watching. I think it's me and you.
Dude, we're rocking. I gotta tell you, I'm a very satisfied customer right now. So at least one of those two people are pretty excited about what's going on here. Okay, so has infected the first human week. Okay, yes. All right, so one person has been infected.
Yes. And as each country gets infected, I gotta pop these bubbles. That gives us points down here, which we can spend on... this is like the history of your Dirty Sanchez. That we can spend on ways to transmit the disease, symptoms of the disease... and then, like, abilities, and let's see what kind of abilities they have. Like, here's a viral instability.
Yeah.
Causes it to be more unstable. A drug resistance.
Seriously, I kind of wish I had paid attention in chemistry class, because those kind of look like my vitamins. Should I be worrying my vitamins, or...?
No, because vitamins is good for you, so that's why we want to, as a virus, we want to... try and get resistance to vitamins, so that way...
Oh, these are good. Okay, so these are our enemies.
Yes.
Okay. I think I understand. This virus means mutates rapidly, can be hard to control. Cussing. Okay?
Yeah, DNA points is what's over here in the bottom left.
We don't have many of those.
Not yet.
Okay.
We will get more as the disease spreads across other countries.
So we have doubled our tripled our infection so far. Wow, we're doing good. Dude, so two people randomly hooked up in some movie theater, and this is how it spreads, right?
Exactly, yep. Oh, and then we get something like this that hurts us, but it's okay. We'll adapt, because we are a virus.
Yeah. And all we got to do is just promote liberalism. People will start kissing and spreading.
Yes.
Are those supposed to be like shipping containers there?
Yeah, these are ships and the airplanes flying all over the place. Oh, great. We have a nausea symptom.
Oh, so we didn't have to use any of our DNA points, huh?
Exactly. But this could be a good thing and a bad thing, though, because obviously the more you become annoying to people over here in the bottom right, this is the cure percentage. This is the... Once this reaches 100%, they've got a cure and the game's over.
Oh.
Yeah, we don't want that to go to 100%. And this, it's like a spotlight on us saying, hey, look at me, I'm a problem. I cause nausea, I cause throw up. No, you're not pregnant, ladies, it's me. You're the dirty Sanchez.
No, you're probably pregnant. That's what I would tell them.
That's what I would tell them.
That's what I tell every girl that gets sick.
Oh, here's kind of neat. This little slider over here.
Ooh. You know what I don't get?
It's like Google Earth.
How the clouds are moving so slow, but the planes are moving so fast.
Because everyone knows planes go faster than clouds. Duh.
Clouds aren't even moving. Where's the hurricanes?
This is a completely climate-controlled planet. All right, we've got 17 points. Let's go spend them on something.
Okay.
What do you want to spend them on?
Breast implants.
We can't get that for just 17 points. We have to have more. But
I see sheep. Let's have sex with a sheep.
That's actually what I think it means. The virus has sex with a sheep.
Well, I mean, you know, it works. You know, if you, I mean, I don't know this from firsthand experience, but you know, if you mess around with rodents and sheep, non-domesticated animals, that's a good way to spread disease.
Birds are, you know, also a good
ISIS,
way.
That's how ISIS is working.
By spreading their disease through sheep?
By having sex with undomesticated animals. Trying to like mutate a virus. You know, it's funny I say that, but it's probably true. I mean,
yeah, you're probably right.
Think about it. It could really be true. Kind of a scary thing to think about.
We will kill ISIS with this virus.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
So, what are we supposed to be doing here?
This is a way how to spread your disease around the world. We can either do it by water, air, livestock, like you said, kind of just blood transmission, those good old mosquitoes. And each of them has their little benefits. So the mosquito is good for high climates.
I don't see strip clubs on here. Where are strip clubs?
That is under sheep. That's this next one under sheep.
Well, I absolutely think that's the way it's going to get spread. So I would go with sheep.
We'll go with sheep. Should we do another one? We have points for another one. Spreading it by water is good. Airplanes is always good because that's how people travel nowadays.
Well, airplanes, that sounds like kind of an obvious one. I mean, that's the only way to spread from place to place.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see any airplanes on there.
They're on the next screen. Yeah, I'm sure. Sure. We're going to go with that. What was that noise? Was it you?
Was that me?
I don't know.
Oh, that might have been me. I'm sorry.
All right. We're going to... All right. Here we go.
I got an email that says that you are live.
Yes, I am live. Yeah, we just did the air, and now we can... Oh, that's right, because the dirty airplanes had some filters on their stuff, so whatever. Now the dirty Sanchez can get on airplanes again. It bypasses security. Yep, and then now we really just sit here and wait.
Really?
Yep. Oh, we can obviously speed. Oh, here we go. Insomnia.
What's going on here? Insomnia. Seriously, Wait, Laszlo Soul just tweeted you.
Oh yeah.
What did that bastard just say?
He mentioned me in a tweet. He said, "We are alive."
What a dumbass that guy is.
Oh god.
All right. So you fall asleep and puke on yourself. Okay.
Exactly.
That's a good
Well, I mean, obviously, if everyone's sleeping, then they work on a cure.
I'm sorry. If I was smarter, I would realize that insomnia means that you can't sleep, not the opposite, which is what is that disease that you can't sleep? Arachnophobia? No.
Something like that.
It's fear of spiders.
Necrophobia? No, it's dead people.
Oh, Christ. Now I'm gonna have to look this up.
Narcolism.
Yeah. So. But I really was way off on that one. Okay, so you're up all night, puking all night.
Yep.
There's only 11 people infected. Is that a bad thing at this point?
No, it'll go up. Don't worry. Just give it time. Take time to spread. No idea why we care about banks, but whatever.
Well, because it has to do with foreign trade and, you know, putting things on planes and transferring them from place to place.
Yeah, but look, the public forgives the banks and goes back to shopping.
Yeah, because they're buying foreign-made stuff and it. You know.
Capitalist, huh?
Anyways, all right, let's go.
Rash symptom.
What's that have to do with disease here?
We may want to try and slow this down. We're getting a lot of stuff happening right away. Then it costs us money to do. Okay, you know what? We're going to do this. I'm taking an executive decision.
All right, so it says two people watching. What is this eyeball? So, like 181 people have actually checked in.
Yeah, 181 people have actually watched me.
Watch this video or you in general?
Just me in general.
Oh. How do we get more people to like... Hold on. Okay, so I don't have to be on right now because nobody's watching. So I need to get people to come to this site. Hold on a second.
Yeah. Right now there's no one watching.
Just me. Are you recording?
Mm-hmm. Well, no, because Twitch will record it, and then we can highlight the reel later on. But no, I'm not recording this one particularly, no. I mean, yes, you've had some very good stuff, but it's kind of been wasted.
That's fine. We haven't had any good stuff yet. I'm not satisfied with anything yet.
Oh, let's talk about this microphone real quick. Which one? Did you want me to send one of these to you or no?
Yeah, well, I mean, how's this? I don't know how it sounds right now. It sounded fun in the videos that you were doing, but...
Well, just go... I know... Just go buy a... like a $20 cardioid... microphone off Amazon. I know they have them. It's gonna sound better than just the microphone on your computer or even your microphone on your headset.
I guess the difference is because the mics are over here and I'm over here, and so if I move or something. See, you know, that's why I think almost like, you know, we had the live thing is kind of interesting. I guess I kind of get it. I get it, but you know what? It's, you know, to differentiate yourself, like you have to have a reason for people to like tune in. Like you have to say, listen, if you tune into the game, you know, we're gonna go live at 7 p.m. And if you tune in, so this isn't being recorded, right? Like,
well, no, we're live, but
not being recorded.
It's being recorded on Twitch.
Oh,
but it's not that. It. I mean, don't. What are you worried about?
History. I gotta go to the bathroom. Put it on pause.
It's on pause.
I'm looking at it. It doesn't say it's on pause.
It's on pause. Nothing's good. It's pause up here.
Yeah, but it says live.
Oh, I can't pause that. I can do that. Yeah. I can put it on a transition screen, but I can't pause it.
Oh. Oh, so like even when you're going to the bathroom, like maybe you walk with your computer into the toilet and you pee, you can all hear that, huh?
Yeah, you could. I don't know anyone who does that, though.
I sound like an 85-year-old grandpa right now. Like, oh, that's great. This is really interesting. You kids nowadays are having so much fun. All right, fuck it. Let's just go back to what we were doing. All right, so. No, not the I'll be right back. Oh, that was like 30 seconds ago, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All right, let's just move this. Let's just move this this rash symptom on. You know, some good ointment would actually probably. Where was that? Oh, rich country. How do you adopt new health guidelines? What does that even mean?
Well, it just means that we should probably
like everybody in the country has to do like 20 jumping jacks or something, or like what does it even mean?
Well, in the game wise, it just means that it's harder for them to get infected, so that's why you want to do this resistance to drugs. Because resistance to class 1 and 2 antivirals. It's a way for the virus to fight against the drugs. Because everyone's on drugs in America. We're gonna do it.
Well, I mean, we're getting antibiotics in our milk and our eggs and our cheese. All right, keep going. Come on.
I thought you were gonna go on with that. I was like, just waiting along. You're right. I guess you don't need to keep it paused. Here we go.
So
now it's climbing. Now it's climbing. 50, 60, 61. Anima.
Dirty Sanchez is me, Jaden. I just like to say Dirty Sanchez. All right. Anemia.
Yes. I just said anemia, didn't I? Oops.
You puke, you stay up all night, and you have no energy.
No, we no longer stay up all night. I took that one off. So now we have no energy, and we puke. But they still get to sleep.
We don't want them to sleep, because sleeping is bad.
True. Oh, now you vomit.
We didn't vomit before?
Well, we just felt sick. Yeah, we just felt sick.
I see. Now it's like, now we're puking. All right, that's good.
I don't know if we want that, though. Oh, but it increases the risk of infection. Okay, we'll keep that.
Of course, because that's where all the disease is. It's in the vomit, man.
Yeah, but we don't want to be notified. We don't want to be noticed. Right now, Dirty Sanchez has not been noticed.
Oh.
Once that's noticed, that's when this research goes up.
Oh, okay.
But it's okay. We got 424 people infected. Oh, look at that. 500. Oh, 600. I can't even say it fast enough. 700. 1,000. Wow. Just skyrocketing now.
So all these people are like puking all over the place and they have anemia. Anemia, huh?
Yes. And a lot of them don't feel well. They're like, Oh, now they get cysts.
Ooh.
What do cysts do? Cysts is right here. So, painful lumps. Of course, they're painful lumps. Yep.
Yeah. The cysts are not good. I mean, those are going to bring attention to us.
Yeah, we might want to Let's get out there again. We got 20 points. Let's go spend them. Well, we did air. I think we should do water next. That way we can get across ships and everything, because it helps with shipping transmission, which is good.
All right, go with water. Let's transfer water.
We'll wait on something like this, because even though it's going to help with decreasing research, we haven't been noticed yet, so we're good. All right, here we go.
It's kind of like that geeky kid at school dance. We're causing all sorts of pain, but nobody's really noticing us standing in the corner.
Exactly.
That's exactly what it's like.
Exactly, yes. It's like, hey, we're in Canada now. Yay, Canada!
Hey, boo, Canada. Well, they got a good healthcare system up there.
They do.
So be careful.
Pulmonary edema. What does that
do? Yeah, no, that's bad stuff, man. That's bad shit. Like, we gotta be careful with pulmonary edema. Jeez, like, you have to be a doctor to play this game, don't you?
Pretty much. I'm so glad
you finished your medical degree.
I can't even say that. Never mind. This is what happens right here. For some reason, we just jumped up to 3 viewers, but now we're back down to 2. Someone came in and just left.
For some reason, maybe because we're actually... Oh. Yes?
Oh. What?
No, my wife just walked in. Oh. She was looking at me on the stairs. We got 1 million people infected now.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. So they postponed the London Olympics.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wait, isn't organizer spelled with a Z?
Well, not in London.
Oh, okay.
Come on, get with it, man. You're supposed to be...
Half the metric system. Just kidding. Oh, my goodness, we just spread to Russia.
Uh-oh.
Oh, now, we're in Europe, Africa... England. Oh, we're speeding up now.
I'm coming downstairs. Oh, it's late. It's 1 o'clock. I didn't realize it was 1 o'clock. All right, so where are we? So Russia's infected. Wait, why aren't any planes moving?
Because I paused it, because we want to spend some of these points down here.
All right, spend the points.
All
right, let's go have sex with a rodent.
Okay.
And have sex with a mosquito. I'm telling you, mosquitoes are a little bit more like attachy. Like they feel like they need more than rodents.
They're
free willing, man. They're willing to just do it with whoever is willing to pay them $100. I don't know that for certain. Maybe $50. What are you doing with all those like clicks up there?
What?
What are you doing with all those up there?
These? Oh, this just kind of goes through the different things we can... The symptoms of what our virus causes. The abilities. Like the... This is the anti-bacteria... This is the anti-drug stuff, so... I just wanted to see what this was, and this is...
So we don't have any control over that, right?
No, we can we buy these with our DNA points. Yeah.
If you want, I can give you more DNA points right now.
No, you keep your DNA points in your pants. We're gonna play.
Alright, let it run.
Alright, we're in Africa. We're Insomnia back again. We're just gonna leave Insomnia alone. Australia. Whatever country that is. Okay. I want to get that.
Whatever country that is. Sorry, so if you don't click on it fast enough, what happens?
They get smaller and they go away, and then you don't get these points down here. So.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Uh-oh. Not a good thing. Doctor called it dirty sand. Imagine being that doctor. Yes, you're sick. You're sick?
Okay, we have a small problem. It's called the Dirty Sanchez.
You can't sleep. You vomit. You get pulmonary edema.
Your fingers in your bunghole. It's all good, man. It's all good. All right.
Yep. Huh? At first. Well, we've had deaths. We got 10,000 deaths already.
Why does it say first confirmed death?
Oh, that's right, because they have to name you before they can confirm that's how they died. Okay, that makes sense.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
That's not good. It's pretty early, huh?
Whoa, dude, did you just see that? I swear that just, like, expanded so fast. I'm watching the stream. It totally did. Brazil, Chile, Argentina, all this just blew up just out of nowhere. That was amazing. Sorry.
Yeah, but that's not Brazil. That would be nice if it was Brazil. But...
I'm sorry. Yeah, Brazil's up here. But, like, yeah, Chile is right here, and Paraguay is in here. I don't know. Well, actually, yeah, Argentina. So
can he click on all those quick, fast enough?
Oh, yeah. Game's paused.
Oh. That seems like cheating. All right, let's go spend our points, man.
Oh yeah, 97 points. We definitely got it. Yeah.
We got to mutate this thing.
We got to spread more. Have sex with what? A chicken?
Another sheep.
Oh, sheep. I thought you said chicken. I'm like, I don't see a chicken.
Oh, we the chicken one.
We can't yet. We've already done these two.
Now what's the next screen? Let's do something. Let's go with the.
These are the symptoms you can have, so.
But I don't, the horn.
We don't need to mess with this, though, I think.
We need to like, promote horniness, because we need people, like, to be making out. Because Dirty Sanchez only, like, travels one way.
By sheep?
Or by forefinger, whichever. All right, fine. Let's go by sheep. Oh, no. Let's go by water and air. Yeah.
Didn't we just have 97 points? Why do we only have 80 now? What just happened? I don't even know.
It's called not acting fast. So.
Right. Okay. Water and air.
I go water and air.
Good way to spread. What's this one? Extreme Biosol. What? It bypasses filters. Wow.
Oh yeah, let's do that.
Seems good because we want to infect everyone before. You know.
Seriously, man, I want to go like big time. All
right, what am I doing? Okay, here we go. Holy cow! Look at all these countries. Oh my gosh! Look at that. China's just going down.
Yeah, China's going down.
Hemophilia. Look at that.
I don't understand why people think we have a border problem. Look at the border between Canada and U.S.
Yeah, I know, right? It's very solid and straight.
Yeah. Clearly, we have a problem with the Mexican border, but
definitely not with Canada. Brasilia. Holy cow!
Nobody wants.
Look at Russia just explode! Look at that! Oh my gosh!
Yeah, we're killing everybody, man. We're doing good.
Gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. We got 7 billion people infected. Wow.
That's 4.
That's what I said. 4. Yeah. Uh-oh.
I think you're infected.
I think I am. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. I have to say that this is going a lot faster than the other ones. Oh, look.
So should we go spend our DNA points?
Yeah. But I think we need to spend it on fighting this cure.
I think I need to go spend my DNA points.
Okay, you go spend your DNA points. I'll go spend these DNA points.
Go ahead and spend them. Come on.
I think we need to do... Yeah, wait, which one? No. This is good. These are good. These are really good here. These definitely stop.
Have you ever beaten the game? Have you actually won?
Well, yeah. I've won the game in bacteria and I've won it in virus.
Oh, okay.
Oops. Oh, good, you can't.
We got 150 DNA points, man. Go spend them.
All right, hang on.
So I'm going to spend them right now.
Go spend your points. I don't know what to do. Oh, you know what? Hang on. Let's go back to the map here. Oh, cold climates and warm climates. But this is all cold. Look at that. That's camp. That just blew up. You have no idea. I have no idea. That's amazing.
Canada rocks, man. I want to get into Canada's healthcare system.
We're going to do this with cold resistance. This helps us with cold climates. 140 points, a lot of points. All right, we're going to do the warm climates too. Why? Just because. All right, here we go. I like to save up money.
We just got 127 points.
Yeah, but we got to save some up.
For what?
Stuff. We have to go to the virus titty bar and spend it on some.
If they find a cure, we're done, man. We're done. Like, you want to just throw all your dollars out for the titty dance right now?
Yeah, but if we save this, we can spend it on these two things right here.
Which is what?
It reshuffles your. It makes it super hard for them to develop a cure.
They say this. It's 26 DNA points. Yeah. We have 127. Go for it.
What do you want me to do?
Like, what do you want me to spend it
on? What? I don't know. Like, I don't want to just see. I don't think we need to get deadly until we get everyone infected, because we don't want to, like, you know. We want to.
Well, we're already on the radar. People are already noticing this.
True.
Hell, the CDC is already like, I'm saying you go deadly now, man. Kill them all. Like, just mutate. Am I wrong?
Not a good thing, because if you kill everyone.
Yes.
If you kill everyone before infecting everyone, the virus dies.
No.
Because there's no way to spread the virus, because everyone's dead who had the virus.
Oh. Man, you're much better at killing off people than I am. All right.
Actually, hang on. I'm going to test something.
Test it.
Well, not on this, on something else. Well, just let you know, that's a little, yeah, because that happened to me before. I killed everyone, but there was like 1,000 people in Canada I missed, and I lost the game. It was stupid. I didn't like it at all. I was unhappy with the outcome.
All right, let's.
Well, hang on. I'm doing something. Oh, wait, yeah, that's right.
What are you doing now? Are you releasing your DNA, or?
No, I'm, my friend, Dirty. Where am I at here?
Yeah,
can you hear us? I joined Vent, and I don't know if he can hear us. I think he can.
Is his last name Sanchez?
No. His first name is. His last name is not Sanchez.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. I didn't have my mic plugged in when I joined.
I'd like you to know that we actually named this. This was a tribute to you.
I finally beat my coach in a one-on-one with Electronic Kogos today.
Hang on, everyone. Hold up. I gotta figure this out.
He's releasing his DNA.
Who is this Joker? Jared Leto?
Alright. Can everyone hear each other?
Tell your brother to speak.
Speak.
Because I can't hear him.
I can hear him.
Okay. No, hang on. That didn't work. Oh, because I'm an idiot. Okay, hang on. Okay, speak again.
Hang on.
Hello?
I can hear me.
This is a Dirty
Sanchez. Oh my god, it's David's brother!
A Dirty Sanchez warning. Oh, now I hear
that. Yes, I'm under your brother's lip.
Aren't we both always under my brother's lip?
Yes.
Alright, no echo. 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 No echo. I'm good. Ready to roll.
You're good? Can you still hear him?
I can hear him.
Okay.
Yep.
But I can hear me too.
Oh shit.
I can hear Dirty Sanchez.
Yeah, I know, right?
There. Now can you hear yourself?
My name is Dirty Sanchez.
This is one of the most confusing setups, I swear. This is... Ugh.
It's probably not. This is the dude that can actually figure out how to, like, spread a disease through a virus, but can't figure out a simple microphone test setup.
We got it all set. We're good. Alright, anyways, we're playing Plague.
So he can see Plague right now?
No, well, if he's watching the stream, he can see Plague. But no, he, yeah, no, he, we're on a different call, a different program. It's called Ventrilo. It's only audio, there's no video involved, so.
Of course. So what is being streamed right now?
What is being streamed is the game and then all this audio. Him, you... Me?
Okay.
Actually,
so him sounding like he's on a, like a speakerphone on a phone, right? Sounds like it's fun.
It is because you're far away from your mic. Oh yeah,
now
but I don't
like
hear
it's
you.
Done shit. Perfect. Oh yes, that's much better. Oh yeah, you put your back into it.
Crud, the only way I can... Okay, talk, Dirty.
Talk, Dirty.
Oh, Bill Cosby has three new accusers. And
talk,
I
dirty.
Can hear myself again.
Yeah, I know.
Talk dirty to me.
That'd be great if my name was To Me. And then you could be like, talk dirty. To me. Talk dirty. To me.
All right, hang on a second. I gotta, hang on, 1 second.
That almost sounds like happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me.
All right, what are we hanging on for?
Because I'm trying to get him, I'm trying to get his audio, so his audio is not coming across the stream. I'm trying to get it so it doesn't echo in his ear either.
Oh, come on, man. You're supposed to be a professional at this.
Straight.
What?
You're a professional at this.
I'm not you.
Oh.
What?
Doc. Can you hear yourself?
Hear myself. Yes.
Damn it.
I can't hear him, by the way.
You gotta say, God damn it!
Oh, you can't hear him?
Nope.
Oh. Son of a...
You had it working.
Your audio wasn't going through the stream.
Oh.
Hang on. Alright, so... Can you hear him?
Nope.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? I can't hear your brother.
You can't hear me either? Son of a...
I'm still here. I can't hear anybody else but you.
Okay, hang on. Hang on. Hang on.
Hanging on!
OK. Okay, I can figure this out. Give me 1 second. Hang.
Are you using your capture card?
No. But you have an Echo. Who? Someone's got an Echo, correct?
Meanwhile, okay. We have a disease that is getting cured.
Oh, God. Well,
it's doing something. I don't
Echo!
Have
a... No, no Echo.
I cannot hear him.
I can't hear him unless he's not talking. You're going to have to use, like, your capture card. Either that or your brother's going to have to get in Ventrilo. Like, tell your brother to get Ventrilo, mute himself on Skype, and just watch through there.
I have no sound.
That's what I was thinking beforehand. My coach just told me that he iced it. Not iced, but I made his hand swollen. Kicked the shit out of it.
No. Oh, I can't hear anything right now.
I can hear you now. Welcome to Loveline.
I can hear you, but I can hear him.
You're talking to Adam Carolla. And David Gasca. And Gasca's brother. Gasca, where are you?
Now.
Okay, I can't hear.
Can you hear typing?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay. Okay. Dirty talk.
Talk dirty to me. Now I hear two echoes. Dude, you're failing. Just do what I told you.
It doesn't matter. It's the whole trying to get him to hear the audio of the game is the problem.
I know. I'm telling you. You're... Oh, yeah, huh. Can you mute voices but not video?
Well, I've got the audio...
Oh, I got it. He needs to download Ventrilo. Mute me on Ventrilo, but keep the audio on the live stream.
Well, then I won't be able to hear you.
No, he does. You just
wait.
Keep it so you can hear us.
Or you get Skype and then we call it good.
Fine, fuck. I was getting Skype and you're all like...
Yeah, well, I was trying to
no,
find...
No, don't do that!
I was trying to find some way of not... Whatever. Okay, that's...
And for some reason, Skype is not working. It doesn't want to install on Windows 10. Fuck you again, Windows!
Oh, God.
I'll try a direct download from their website because it's not working from. I can watch you on my TV like I'm screen surfing.
Oh, so yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this to work without having one program
Drunken
that we all talk on.
Yeah, we'll just have to use Skype.
Yeah.
But I don't know that. I hear me now.
Yeah, now you have an echo.
Hello, Pete. You sound sexy. Single? Me too.
All right. Next. Skype click to call. What's Skype click to call?
No.
Oh, I'm gonna turn that shit off then.
It's if you want to be part of a click, just click it.
Wait, so you're
playing. What?
What's your, you're signing up with the, what was your email address?
The email that I gave you.
Yeah.
Earlier, that's my email.
All right, hang on. I feel like I failed. This is a horrible feeling, people. Horrible.
Well, I mean, it's hard to do like conference call type of stuff. Like, you may just have to like. Pay for the upgraded premium service.
Well, no, we just have to get on one service. That's it. And it'll once we're on one service, it'll be a lot easier. I think. Fuck. Yeah. That'll work. Yes, that'll work. And you guys won't hear an echo. Crap.
Fuck echoes.
But you'll hear the game sound. Crap. Oh well. I don't think there's anything I can do about that.
Oh my god! I could put my face rig. What the fuck? Why isn't it just...
Can you figure this... Can you get this thing... How hard is this thing actually to do?
What thing?
Whatever you're doing.
The streaming thing? It's just... It's a matter of getting... Once you get the setup working...
I mean, I'm talking about the putting your finger in your nose thing. Like, what... Like, how... It's not that hard. Like, look. Extend finger. Stick it in your nose.
Put it up your anus. Wait, nose.
And
nose,
then
up
right?
Your nose.
Actually, I suggest nose first. Nose. Unless you kind of like that kind of stuff.
What about anus to nose? David, I'm still waiting
for that. I have found
that
nose to anus.
Oh, what? They didn't? Okay.
Laz Losol.
That right fucker.
What's up, Laz?
He's a bastard.
You?
He doesn't pay his bills, and he likes to stick his finger up his nose.
Oh, nose. No.
Up his dirty Sanchez.
Whoa!
Why the hell can I not search? Oh my god. Oh, there it is.
I think it should be a picture of me kicking a guy in the face.
No, we're good.
I think I think it'd be great to have a picture of kicking yourself in the face. That would be fun. I'm just not flexible enough to do that.
I'm trying to stay there.
Hi, Dimitri.
Somebody's
here. Can you hear me now?
No.
Oh, wait. Are we in a conference call right now?
Yeah, we should be.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. I can hear you.
Should I hang up vent?
Yeah, we're going to hang up vent. Okay. Vent's closed.
I can hear you.
Hello?
There we go.
Housekeeping.
Oh.
Housekeeping.
Wow, that was really quite loud.
Oh, shit, it is a lot louder.
All right. I didn't realize you could actually do conference calling on this thing.
Oh, yeah. Technology's great, isn't it? Change sounds. How do you change the audio?
Under tools and options.
Options. Control plus. There we go. Oh, wait.
Audios.
How loud am I?
You're fine.
Yeah, you're fine on my end.
All right, good. Can you guys speak real quick? Sound test?
Testing, sound test. 1, 2, testing, 1, 2.
There you go.
Testing, sounds 1, good. 2, 2, 1.
1, 1, 1, 2. Well, right now I see your desktop, David, twice over. I wonder if I can broadcast this to my TV. No.
Oh, because you're sure? Okay, you can probably close a screen share. You don't need to view my screen.
How do I do that? Just close it? Because I'm afraid it might just...
Just put it behind. Just minimize Skype. You don't need to be watching that.
All right, cool. I just minimized it. I'm watching you right now. Are you spreading herpes again or no?
No. Dirty Sanchez.
Dirty Sanchez.
Is that what you called it? You bitch. Why Dirty Sanchez?
Well, not because not Dirty Sanchez. Sanchez. It's Dirty Sanchez.
All right. Roll it, man. We gotta infect the rest of the world with the Dirty Sanchez.
I thought we were going to play some...
Oh, well, yeah.
Wait, what are we playing?
This game called... I think... Were we playing Killing Floor first? Someone's got
our streams live, and I tweeted that our streams are up.
Oh, good. All right. Anyways, we're going to finish this plague real quick. Oh, we got to kill those.
Well,
those blue ones are bad because that helps the virus. We got some more points to spend.
The only problem I have with this whole like gaming thing is like when you take huge ass breaks like this, my drink goes dry. So
now you got to get another drink?
I don't have a drink. I'm thirsty.
Go get your drink. And every time you say drink, you have to drink again.
But I don't have anything to drink.
Well, go get some drink.
Are you guys drinking?
I can't drink. I'm on a diet.
Oh, yes.
I'm not drinking.
What's that, a beer over there that I hear?
All right, well, I might have to go down and get one more friendly cocktail. We'll be back in a minute.
Muppets in space.
Yours does? Yeah.
Fuck alerts, man. Fucking Twitch alerts are fucking broken.
I could show you how to work it. Hang on. I gotta go back. I'll be right back.
Nah, it's... fuck it. Let's make it quick. Black screen. Nice. Thank you, black screen, you bitch. I don't know why it doesn't want to work.
What happened?
Yo, mama boy. Mulatto butts! Thank you, Lazalo Soul.
What do you follow you?
For following.
Or retweeted?
You're just black screen. I don't know why.
I'm black screen?
No, it just popped up. It's black screen. Did it pop up on the stream or no?
Oh, no, I don't know. I'm not watching yours.
Get it together, man.
Now, no.
Should my title be? Because yesterday it was Golden Showers for Everyone.
Okay, can you hear that background noise? No. Okay.
Just finished the game. I'm gonna tinker while I fuck tinker. Oh, yeah, tinker. It almost sounded like I said twinkle. Tinkle. Whatever. Never
tinker
mind.
Tinker, too. I'm spreading my
herpes everywhere.
DNA.
Oh!
Alright, come on. Let's spread some DNA. Here.
Okay. We're going fast.
Spread your herpapapalitis.
God, that shit.
Sounds like my last name.
Yeah, your last name.
That was always an ongoing joke.
You got a lot of DNA. You got a lot of DNA on the screen there.
Yeah, I know.
Except in Africa and Canadias.
But spread your DNA, man. Spread it.
Spread that shit.
Okay. All right. Sorry. I'm trying to make sure that you guys can't hear each other.
Good. I think we're good.
Wait, no, I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
That you guys can hear me, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Obviously,
yeah, we're fine.
I don't know what I'm thinking about.
Spreading your DNA. If you need fodder to spread your DNA, I can text you something.
No, we're good. We're gonna. What are we doing? Where we need to go?
Fuck Twitch alerts today.
Oops. What's that? I want to increase this here. Wait, cold climates, because we got warm climates covered. We need cold. Whoa! I almost hit the wrong button.
Did you?
What
do?
Engine is powering the fucking game?
There we go. That's what we need, environmental hardening.
Graphics engine. Hang on, let me look it up.
4-2 graphics engine. Hey, Drunken Sanchez has got pneumonia.
Oh, thank you. I love having pneumonia.
Oh, God.
Ooh, Iceland got filled up pretty quick, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. We need Canada.
Oh, there goes Canada.
Getting there.
Kill Canada.
Oh, diarrhea symptom. Oh, hey, network. We have a viewer, people.
What up, viewer?
Diarrhea.
Diarrhea. All right, anyways.
Diarrhea.
Hang on, we have to go do this. All right,
so Listen, I tell you, dude, I tell you, go back to the screen with the rats and let's just have sex with more rats.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Isn't that how the Black Plague started?
I'm doing it for us. I'm taking one for the team. I'll have sex with a rat. Killing off the rest of the US, the rest of the population.
That rat punani.
It's hot, man.
Dude, that shit's hella tight. God.
It fits right in.
I don't know if we're gonna close.
Wait, hold on. I don't understand. Like, what's going on here?
Okay, well, we're almost fully infected the world, yet the cure
language.
Is.
Yeah.
But the cure is 87% completed.
So my question is, like, how many more rats do I have to screw to actually make this thing work?
Pick the sheep. Peep the sheep.
Sheeps are a little warmer, a little softer.
Fucking Iraqis love sheep, but I never said that.
What? You can't say that kind of stuff.
I know I can't. I take it back. I only say it because I'm going to be fighting some Iraqis, like, in a month or plus.
Wait, what do you mean?
The Iraqi Taekwondo team's actually coming down here.
Ah.
So is the Mexican team, what? The Dominican team, yeah. Because they're trying to get visas.
Isn't that called a splinter cell?
Way of talking trash, huh?
A preemptive strike.
All right, good. We've infected everyone.
So what happens now?
Now we gotta kill them all.
All right, let's go for it, man.
Everybody caught Derek Jeter's herpes syphilitis.
Mutated.
Pulmonary fibrosis. That's always good. Total organ failure. That's what we need.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And we're out of points.
No, zombies. Zombies. I thought you wanted to be zombies.
Well, not with a virus. Oh, we got. Okay.
Oh,
here
you
go.
Got an 83% cure coming on.
I know.
Listen to Dr. Obvious here. He's like, oh, not with the virus. You can't have zombie symptoms. The only way you can have zombie symptoms is if you have a bacteria.
Okay, hang on. We have to reshuffle again. Crap! I can't. I need one more point.
Can't be your chat.
Oh, there we go. Oh, we totally got. We're gonna kill everyone. We're killing everyone.
Everybody dies.
Fire sale, everyone's gotta go. Burn the people, it's right, network. Burn them. Oh, this is gonna be, I didn't think we were gonna win this, to be honest with you.
Burn the people?
Oh, we have, look at that. Look at 1 million.
Is their crotches right now.
Oh, this is, look at that.
I'm talking to you.
People are still around to, like, do news on this thing?
Yep. Darius Sanchez is gonna eradicate the humans.
Dude, I don't even feel like touching my screen right now.
It's good. It's naughty. It's bad.
I feel like it's burning my crotch.
Yes! Victory!
Did you really win?
Yes!
You killed everybody? You fucker.
Yeah. It's all because I took one for the team and had sex with the rat.
Like twice. And the sheep.
And the rat sex.
I also did it for the game, too.
Dude, I guess all those billions of people really love fucking rats, too.
Yeah, it helps, man. You think it actually would... Wait, what's this?
This is just a replay of what's happened.
I think it also helps that Derek Jeter fucked rats and then fucked everybody else, too.
He's kind of, and it probably doesn't help that I actually had sex with him, too.
You had sex with Derek Jeter, too.
Derek Jeter.
Wouldn't you?